Mobilization June 30.
The mobilization starts tomorrow. I'm going to be on the canal tomorrow. We are going to be educating our people on the extension and why we extend it. Look, we are not going to disrespect the American government. When the embassy speaks, that means the American government has spoken. So we will never, anybody that will get involved in disrespecting any authority, any people that come from the American embassy, I'm going to distance myself from you. Because when we get petition, we always take it to the American embassy. Why we go there? It's because the American embassy got the authority to speak to our leaders. So we will always respect the American embassy at any time.
So from the point of mobilization, it means that everything on course?
We are on course. From now until the 31st, you'll always see me in my June 17 shirt. I will not wear any clothes again from now until the 31st.
Look. Is this the beginning of your own protest?
Look. We are going to tell, we are telling our people to keep home. Don't start any celebration. If you wanted to play music before, if you believe in us, do not play the music anymore. We are calling on our Muslim brothers, our Muslim supporters, to not go to that mosque today. Because their government want to use the presence of the Muslim community to let Buhari know that this government is working well with the Muslim community. And we say no. When this government wanted to relieve Cabinet General of his post, they did consult the Muslim community. We say no. That is a disrespect to the Muslim community. We are calling on our Muslim brother. I will be on the Ghana Bay Road tomorrow. Let me say this. So they are giving one big side of the stadium to the Muslim community alone. Half of the stadium to the Muslim community. That place is going to be empty because we have spoken. Our Muslim brothers will not go there, watch and see. They will not go there because they believe in us. We are talking for them. Any attempt to think you will see them there, you're wasting your time. Go to the mosque today. The president should be going to the mosque today. He will not see the Muslim people there. He will see a few because those people are people that have decided to follow him. But our supporters that believe in us will not go there today. I'll be on the Ghana River tomorrow educating them why they shouldn't go to the July 26th celebration because they want to use, look, Mokata sent a 200 ticket for our Muslim brother to go to Qatar. You know the government did? The government took off 50 and pretended that they did the presentation of the 50. You understand what I say? Are you in the interest of the people? Qatar should send 200 tickets before you take off 50 to give it to the people? Eh? That's been very bad. That's been very, very bad. This government is not in the interest of the people. That's the reason we will protest. They protest, they peaceful protest, and we're going to be very peaceful. If anybody thinks it will be violent, you're wasting your time. It's going to be peaceful. Anything that will become violent, I will not be your part. Because I will not be in the business of making our people to run. I'm not in the interest of doing that.
You're always saying that the government is not in the interest of the laboring people.
They are not.
What are you doing towards the 26th to bread in, at least to give them something for the celebration?
But our people do not have food to eat. What do we do? Go celebrate?
As representative, what are you doing in your capacity?
What the government will be doing on the 26th day, they will be sending for musicians. You will see our president again doing a jump over A. While our people suffering, they pay a lot of money. They will be paying a lot of money to bring musicians to come and sing for enjoyment. Are we joking here? Look, this government has become an embarrassment to the Liberian people.
Kolubah.
The people believe in us, they don't believe in the government. The government get power. The government get the authority, we get the power. Because we get the people.
What do you mean?
And we have spoken. The people are not going to just...
You have the power. What kind of power do you have?
Look, they got all the gun power. They got all the gun power. They got the policing power to go around and arrest people illegally. They get all the authority, the thing they get to arrest people illegally. But when it comes to the authority, we have the authority. And we have spoken. Watch and see, our people will not go to the July 26th program. Look, June 7th, you saw the situation, right? The president told the boy, y'all come out. I mean the government, sorry for saying the president. The government said, y'all come out. And we said to our people, assemble. And the people assemble.
Is he not your president?
No, he says the president. I don't want to discuss the president anymore because people always say, I discuss the president. I want to discuss the government now. We want to get in the business of discussing the government. We are discussing the government. No, if the government had interest in the Liberian people, all over there's no LEC right now. This government went in the LEC account and took $8 million United States dollars.
For what purpose?
To go in jail. This government have gone into the account of NASCOP. I've taken $1 million United States dollars here for celebration. Look, if the government proves me wrong, I will resign as representative.
You said that if the protesters are not saying that you are going to join the citizen. So I want to know this time around, if in case the
protest. But the protest started on the election day.
Why in case the protest, they're not saying that? Are you going to join the citizen?
Look, let me say something. Watch and see. Watch and see, I'm a politician, that's all. I'm a politician. I'm saying if the poor believe in us and they do not go to vote for Taylor Ure and Dara Zedong, the playing field will change. You understand what I'm saying? Watch and see the process. The protest is going to start. The American ambassador say our time is not, the date is not timely. We agree. But we also express it in the vote.
Finally, before we leave you, and
when they announce the election day, we will be telling our people to go and express the protest in the vote before the telephone.
Yesterday, General Minister of Information, Fakon, said that. We are not going to dignify an individual.
We are but dealing with the government. Look, he's not the official spokesperson. As far as I'm concerned, yeah, but if Eugene Nangwe, look, we're not going to dignify Fakon, please. I did not come here to discuss. I came here to discuss the government. The manner and form in which the government is proceeding with the Liberian people. The manner and form in which the government is riding the Liberian people like us. We will not take it from the animal. We will speak and we will move. Why moving?
I'll never call
back. On the telephone, you will see me with one of the pop on my head. I will be moving to the protest place.
Looking at the mobilization made by you, Bettini, about 24, is it not going to be a setback to you?
It will not. The people believe in us, man. When we talk, the people move. You think the government can talk to the Liberian people anymore? We talk and the people move. We are saying the people not go for the celebration. We are saying our Muslim brother go to the mosque today. That mosque will be very empty because they got buses. That now they want to dignify the Muslim community. When you talk, they put 200 tickets and took out one and pretend that you give it to
somebody
them.
Somebody say you are sounding divisive.
What you call divisive? You like my Johnson T-shirt? What you call divisive?
You keep talking about the Muslim.
The Muslim are our supporters. They have an occasion today that is not important to them at all. So we are calling on them not to go there. It's not important. That now you know the Muslim community, when you are taking Kabina Jana or they have meeting with the Muslim community, no. It is because now that you want to use them for Buhari to know that you eat good rapport with the Muslim community, so you want to drag them. They will not be dragged. Our people are not people to be dragged. And they will never be dragged.
Honorable Kolubah, there's an allegation raised against you. You brought against the Liberian government saying that they are taking money from in the cover of some government entity. That we should put yesterday.
I was specific. I said NASCOM.
Yeah.
I was specific. I said LEC. If they prove me wrong, I will resign representative.
But it was a free will give by those entities.
Why you got free will give? Then why are they not paying their people? You know how many more LEC workers are not taking pay? They force them all of it. They force it from them. I am saying they force it from them. They were not done willingly.
Do you care to tell us what are your family leaving the country tomorrow, as you said?
My wife is not well. My twins is not well. The right were infringed. I didn't hear you people talking about it. You understand what I'm saying? My baby milk was seized by this government. I didn't hear you people talking about it.
Yeah,
we were only able to receive the luggages yesterday. Why were you asked the Justice Minister, why did people seize the passport? My wife had traveled to Lebanon with my children. My wife had traveled to Nigeria with my children. My wife had traveled to China with my children. They were never requested any document. Why now?
Hello, Kolubah.
Or are you a peer agent for the government?
But a challenge was posed to you yesterday by the state deputy minister saying that you should make mention of the name of the acting justice minister you spoke to at the time when your wife was
denied. I stand by my statement. The acting justice minister told me.
Who's the acting justice minister?
The acting justice minister.
What's his name? The acting justice minister.
What's his name?
His name.
The deputy justice minister. Said to me.
What's his name?
His name, sir.
The justice deputy minister said to me.
His name.
His name, sir.
The deputy justice minister said to me.
His name.
His name, sir.
The deputy justice minister said to me.
His name, sir.
The deputy justice minister said to me.
His name, sir.
The deputy justice minister said to me.
His name, sir. For the record.
He said to me.
What's his name?
Councillor Twan.
Councillor Twan.
Councillor Twan said to me that the president said to him, my family, what you got to do with your case? All the time, I go back to ambassador. We are now. I'm not saying president or government anymore. All the time, CDC protested here. What time we are here? What to make we are here? My children are here. You saw that in the June. Someone put that look. I'm a serious person, man. The government is not serious. The government is very insensitive. We are sensitive to the plot of the Liberian people. And we are. That is why, look, I got three cardinal functions, law making, oversight, representing. They didn't say public work. It's not within my function. So you see the government now, the government has turned to market superintendent, they go to my district and building market in my district. We want to say thank you for using some of the Liberian for money and think that made me unpopular. You are making me more popular. You are making me more popular.
The Secretary General for the market said that since the government, since the president started the demolition of the old market building, the construction of the new one, you haven't been there, don't even talk to them.
Go there to do what? The government has turned the market superintendent and the job now.
They are looking here for you as a representative.
Look, you see my oversight? I have instructed the market superintendent and the government to go and to construct market. Why should you do that at my job? They're constructing it. It's because I'm advocating the people that can make me unpopular. They are making me more popular. My people have said talk and development will come. I am talking.
As you have planned, as you have moved your planned protest to July 31st, what would be the protocol?
The protocol will be we will sit to our same protest place. We will be cooking there. We'll be cooking beans, the massive food. We'll be cooking beans. You better come and eat. Look at Flomo's stomach. Flomo used to be very fat during early regime. Look at his stomach now. You know what I'm saying? So we'll be cooking there. We'll be there for 1 month and cooking. So if you're taking it for a joke, then watch us and see. The protest got to go on. Oh, the protest got to go on, say. Oh, the protest got to go on, say. Look, the cow we brought from Lofa County wouldn't come to look in the face. We came to push out the cow to eat it. So anything the government do, not look in the face. Our protest, we respect the statement of the American ambassador, and we respect that it's welcoming, but we extend the day to the 31st. And on that day, you will see me, you know, let me tell you something. I love Ambassador Weah when he playing football. On the protest day, you will see me with my football jersey. George M. Weah, number 9, I'll be well. Because I like you on the football field, I don't like you for the presidency. So I will be in my jersey, I will be joking, we will be playing football. And the government believe me playing football. The people went to Guinea. How did they welcome them? They put one football down for them. Are we joking here? So you need to come. Some of you journalists are paid agents. Most of the things we say right now, you will not play them. Because some of you people have been bought in the process and we challenge you people. Because we believe in you people to spread the good message. The peaceful protest, the peaceful sit-in, it will have to go on. We want to say thank you. I'm not taking no questions from you again. I'm finished. We want to say thank you, thank you. We want to say thank you. Young guys are looking straight at me. Because anytime I talk to the president, make news. We want to say thank you and God bless everybody.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Okay, we see you. That's it. The protest has been extended to. It has been extended to the 31st. It has been extended to the 31st of this month, and you listen to them. So I love all of you. My name is James S. Gude Flomo. Thank you.